In this video, we have given that x power 5 plus 1 by x power 5 is equal to 205 by 16 times x plus 1 by x. And x belongs to real numbers, then we have to find the value of x. So it is x power 5 plus 1 by x power 5 is 1 by x whole power 5 is equal to 205 by 16 times x plus 1 by x. And a power 5 plus b power 5 is equal to a plus b times a power 4 minus a cube b plus a square b square minus a b cube plus b power 4. So this will be equal to x plus 1 by x times x power 4 minus x cube times 1 by x plus x square times 1 by x square minus x times 1 by x cube plus 1 by x power 4 is equal to 205 by 16 times x plus 1 by x. And it is x plus 1 by x times x power 4 minus, and x cube by x will be x square plus x square by x square will be 1 minus, and x by x cube will be 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 4 minus 205 by 16 times x plus 1 by x will be equal to 0. And we can take x plus 1 by x common, and we will get x power 4 minus x square plus 1 minus 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 4 minus 205 by 16 is equal to 0. And we have product of two equations is equal to 0. That means either x plus 1 by x is equal to 0, and it is x square plus 1 is equal to 0, and x square is equal to minus 1. And x square is always positive, so it cannot be equal to minus 1. And the second case is x power 4 minus x square plus 1 minus 1 by x square plus 1 by x power 4 minus 205 by 16 is equal to 0. And it is x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 minus x square plus 1 by x square plus 1 minus 205 by 16 is equal to 0. And x square plus 1 by x square whole square will be equal to x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 plus 2 times x square times 1 by x square, and x square will get cancelled. So x power 4 plus 1 by x power 4 will be equal to x square plus 1 by x square whole square minus 2. it is x square plus 1 by x square whole square minus 2 minus x square plus 1 by x square plus 1 minus 205 by 16 is equal to 0. And it is x square plus 1 by x square whole square minus x square plus 1 by x square and minus 2 plus 1 will be minus 1 minus 205 by 16 is equal to 0 and it is x square plus 1 by x square whole square minus x square plus 1 by x square and minus 1 minus 205 by 16 will be minus 221 by 16, that is equal to 0. And if we take x square plus 1 by x square is equal to t, then we will get t square minus t minus 221 by 16 is equal to 0. And 221 by 16, it is 13 by 4 times 17 by 4. So it is t square and minus t can be written as minus 17 by 4 t plus 13 by 4 t minus 221 by 16 is equal to 0 and it is t times t minus 17 by 4 plus 13 by 4 times t minus 17 by 4 is equal to 0 and it is t plus 13 by 4 times t minus 17 by 4 is equal to 0. So either t plus 13 by 4 will be equal to 0 and t will be equal to minus 13 by 4 and t is x square plus 1 by x square, that is equal to minus 13 by 4 and x square plus 1 by x square will be positive, so it cannot be minus 13 by 4. Hence the second case, t minus 17 by 4 will be equal to 0 and t will be equal to 17 by 4 and t is x square plus 1 by x square, that is equal to 17 by 4. And if we multiply by x square both side, then we will get x square square plus 1 is equal to 17 by 4 x square and it is x square minus 17 by 4 x square plus 1 is equal to 0. And if we take x square is equal to u, then we will get u square minus 17 by 4 u plus 1 is equal to 0. And minus 17 by 4, it is minus 4 plus minus 1 by 4. And 1 is minus 4 times minus 1 by 4. So this will be equal to u minus 4 times u minus 1 by 4 is equal to 0. And hence u will be equal to 4 and u will be equal to 1 by 4. And u is x square, that is equal to 4. And here u is x square, that is equal to 1 by 4. And x will be equal to plus minus 2. And here x will be equal to plus minus 1 by 2. So x is equal to 2 minus 2, 1 by 2 and minus 1 by 2. These are the four values of x.